Welcome to the second video of this segment. In this video, you will learn backtesting and optimization. What is a backtest? A backtest is an evaluation of an algorithmic trading strategy on historical data. In other words, backtest sees how the current strategy would have performed on the historical data. Backtest results usually show the strategy's performance in terms of profit and loss. Some popular performance statistics like Sharpe ratio or information ratio also help to quantify the strategy's return over risk. During backtesting, you need to understand the difference between in-sample and out-of-sample performance. In-sample performance is recorded over the dataset used in designing the strategy, whereas out-of-sample performance is over dataset not used in designing the strategy. Using backtesting, you can develop strategies that would have performed well in the past by optimizing strategy parameters. Also, overfitting needs to be avoided. Overfitting causes strategies to perform well in the in-sample data but not in out-of-sample data. A backtest is realistic when the in-sample performance is consistent with the out-of-sample performance. Backtesting can be divided into two categories. The first one is research backtesting, and the second is event-driven backtesting. Let us look at research backtesting. The tools used for this do not fully simulate all aspects of market interaction, but the tools are helpful in making approximations to provide a rapid determination of potential strategy performance. Although these tools are not suitable for strategies that approach intraday trading at higher frequencies, they are widely used within the professional quantitative trading industry to get the first draft of all strategy ideas. Then they go for a rigorous backtest in a more realistic environment. The next is event-driven backtesting. In this backtesting, the automated trading strategy is connected to a real-time market feed and a test broker or simulator. Then the system receives new market information, which is sent to a system that helps generate a new trading signal. These systems run in a continuous loop and can have sub-components, such as historic data handler and broker simulator. Hence, they make backtesting estimates very close to the results one can expect in a live execution. However, these systems have a complicated design and are more prone to bugs owing to the complexity.